it's clear from where it's coming from. And I think a couple of the Galatasaray players are not just going over there to take the flares off the pitch, but to plead with their fans not to throw them on, because they know what can happen from this. There's a calming plea from Schneider. That's good. Good reaction from Wesley Schneider. He knows exactly what this could mean to his team.
Fernando Muslera, the Uruguayan goalkeeper as well, going over that Wesley Schneider. Cleared up, although the ripples I'm sure will continue long after the match, but the match can continue as we approach half time. Arsenal in control courtesy of the pair from Danny Welbeck.